Benitez and Real Madrid frustrated to the end. Final score, the Ramon Sanchez Pizjuan. Real Madrid's unbeaten, league record goes. Sevilla 3, Real Madrid 2.
For now you can stay, right here we will play. Until somehow you can find a slightly different frame of mind. Right here in my arms, away from all harm. You'll be safe from all the flares, although I know you don't care.
But if your team goes out there without the right desire and the right commitment, it becomes really difficult for the coach. And I'm not trying to find any excuses for Benitez, but first and foremost, when you play a game like that, you need to bring your desire on the field. You saw a team today on one side, and you just see on the other side a group of players that are playing for themselves and not being a team at the moment.
Atmosphere at the Santiago Bernabeu. The start of a new era at Real Madrid. My goodness, Jerry, over the years we've said that a few times, haven't we, under Florentino Perez?
Yeah, but we weren't expecting Zinedine Zidane to be the new manager. And I hope it's not too soon for him. It's a massive ask of them and a massive start here against a good Deportivo side.
And Blitzen had brilliant and a wonderful set piece. And Gareth Bale with a goal to goal.
It's really Carvajal, could be four, it is! Sky high quality from Real Madrid. Cristiano Ronaldo gets his second.
Take a deeper breath and give the time. You can walk the path among the lines, but always know that you'll be safe. I'll be here throughout your days. Come find me and we will play.